Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Caboose bringing you another Zack Snyder's Justice League video. And today what I got for you guys here is going to be my reaction to the Steppenwolf and Darkseid trailer that we got for the Snyder Cut. This was released earlier today. They've been doing a bunch of character teasers that we've gotten for all the members of the Justice League. And now that they've gotten through all the members of the Justice League, this is kind of that final one, I guess, to show off the villain, or I guess villains, of this movie. So we're going to be reacting to it. Before we do so, though, I wanted to ask you guys, of course, if at any point you enjoy the video, if you could consider leaving a like rating on it, it would show your support, and I would really appreciate it. So if you enjoy the video or my reaction at any point, leaving a like rating would be awesome. And also, if you're new here and you're looking forward to Zack Snyder's Justice League, well, then I got you covered. I've been making a ton of content on the movie, a bunch of reactions going up on my channel. If there's some more teasers and stuff like that, you'll definitely see some more reactions from me. And I might even do a review for the film when it releases next week. I am so excited for this movie. The hype is finally starting to kick in for me now that we're just about a week away. I literally can't wait. So if you want to see some more content on Zack Snyder's Justice League from me here on this channel, well then if you'd like, you can subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to be immediately notified when a video goes live. And with all that being said, let's watch this teaser. Let's see what's going on in 3, 2, 1.
This world is divided.
Okay.
Too separate to be one.
Oh. Is that Atlanteans?
This world will fall. Like all the others.
Okay. Darkseid. Okay, we heard this yesterday.
This world is scorched whole of existence.
Oh, man. Oh! Some Green Lantern? Okay. Okay, hold on. We gotta go back. So this is definitely Steppenwolf talking in the beginning. That's definitely Steppenwolf talking. What's happening here? These are like some Atlanteans, I think, being literally ripped out of the ocean by some parademons. What the hell? Oh, man. I am so excited. If there's anything that I know Zack Snyder's gonna nail with the Snyder Cut, it's the visuals. If there's anything anybody knows he is going to nail, it's the visuals. And visuals like this, it's dark, it's grim, it's menacing, and it makes the parademon seem scarier than they did in whatever that movie was that came out a couple of years ago that they called Justice League. So I am really excited for this. And even this little bit here, seeing Wonder Woman battling against Steppenwolf, that is so sick. And then there's also, you know, I do hear some quotes that I remember from the original cut, you know, that him, Steppenwolf, saying for Darkseid, you know, the no protectors here. That was a line I remember we saw from one of the trailers for Justice League way back when. I don't remember if that made it into the theatrical cut that came out a couple of years ago. But yeah, we're hearing some familiar lines from Steppenwolf that I do remember from a couple of years ago. And then they bring in Darkseid. I don't know. I feel bad because I think Steppenwolf is like the main villain of Justice League, and Darkseid's supposed to be kind of the big threat that they're building up to. But every time I see Darkseid, I just want to see more Darkseid. Like, I'm like, okay, Steppenwolf, move aside. Darkseid's here. Let me see more of that. And it's really exciting. Then they give us a little more of that quote. Oh my God. Uxus looking menacing as ever, even when he's not fully Darkseid yet. This is insane. He's looking mean here. I love it. And everyone keeps talking about this scene. I think it's known as like the history lesson scene, if you will, where we got the Atlanteans, or the people from Atlantis, the Amazonians, all working together. I think that's supposed to be Zeus battling off against Darkseid, whereas in the original cut, it was supposed to be Steppenwolf that they're fighting. And then that's straight up a Green Lantern. And I think that was also in the theatrical cut as well. So there's some continuity there, but clearly in the original cut of the movie, they're fighting Steppenwolf during this scene, when what Zack Snyder originally wanted was for it to be Darkseid. And to be honest, listen, there's a lot of bad decisions that were made with that theatrical cut of Justice League. But out of all of them, it feels like this was the one that was like the weirdest change to me. Why not make this Darkseid? Even if you were going to do nothing else with Darkseid for the entirety of the movie and just hinted him, why not make this Darkseid during this history lesson scene? You know, if for me, it makes sense. You understand that he is the big bad. He is the main threat that we're building up to here. And Steppenwolf is the one who's being sent as like his crony, essentially. So I don't know. This is a weird decision in my personal opinion. But either way, we're getting the Snyder Cut. We're going to get to see the fact that this is what Snyder originally wanted, was for this history lesson scene. Oh my God. To be Darkseid and not Steppenwolf. And I love it. I love it. I cannot wait to see this. We are just about a week away from Zack Snyder's Justice League. And I just could not be more excited. I could not be more excited. The imagery. Steppenwolf, the only thing I will say, if I'm going to complain, because like not everything's perfect, I don't really like Steppenwolf's design. He looks a little weird. Darkseid's design, I think, is perfect. Even right here when he's just Uxus. Is it Uxus? Uxus? Whenever he's not Darkseid yet, he looks perfect right here. And even that shot that we got of him in the full armor and everything, that looks so good. So for me, Darkseid's design, 10 out of 10. But Steppenwolf's design is a little weak, in my opinion. But either way, really looking forward to Zack Snyder Justice League. I cannot wait. 4 hours of everything he wanted to pack into this movie, and then some. There's additional scenes that he got to shoot and some stuff. I think it's from the nightmare sequence that he shot, and I can't wait to see it. I cannot wait. And I guess now I'm going to kick it to you guys. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What are you most looking forward to in Zack Snyder's Justice League? Are you excited? Are you not excited? Sound off in the comments. Let's, of course, keep it civil when you're providing your opinions. And with all that said, if you enjoyed my reaction, if you could consider leaving a like rating on the video, it would show your support, and I would really appreciate it. I'm Caboose, and you can click on screen to make your way to one of the other videos on the channel, or you can click my logo to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. You can also follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Those links are going to be in the description. Drop a like if you enjoyed, leave a comment if you have an opinion, and subscribe if you're new. See you guys later.